The usage of divination for medical purposes has a long history in China. The oldest sources that tell us about this practice are the oracle bones from 1100 BC that contain many examples of kings and princes who consulted their forefathers to find the cause and cure of toothaches, foot pain, ear problems, and other medical issues. This tradition of medical divination never went away. For more than 3000 years, doctors in China have used the higher wisdom of oracles like the I Ching, the Book of Changes, to gain insight in a patient's condition. And the famous Dr. Sun Zemiao even said that the I Ching was one of the essential books you had to study if you wanted to consider yourself a good doctor. Dr. Richard Tan realized the enormous potential of the I Ching when he created the balance method of acupuncture. The balance method is deeply rooted in the foundation of the I Ching and actively applies the hexagrams during treatment. The hexagrams are the symbolic line figures that form the core of the Book of Changes. This unique 4-day program will tell you everything you need to know to use the hexagrams and trigrams in your own practice, but will also teach you how to use them as guiding principles in your personal life. For the first time ever, you can experience the interconnection of the phenomenal I Ching and renowned balance method acupuncture to glean insight into both patient cases and your own personal journey. Through this program, you'll learn how to formulate treatment strategies integrating the wisdom and power of the I Ching, without even having to read the book. My name is Harmen Mesker, I'm your teacher, and I look forward to welcome you at this fascinating and unique program.